So to finish our little B section, we're going to sing a song called Dark Honey. It was written by Nancy Kerr, and like me, she'd seen an article in the New York Times where beekeeping is becoming very popular on the top of high-rise apartments. But there are no flowers for the bees to feed upon, so they find empty Gatorade cans and cans of red cola, and they're producing honey that's blue and red and all these strange colours. And she found it very symbolic of our times and the state the environment is in right now. And I'm really delighted to invite Galloway Agreement off the stage behind me. And after Dark Honey, they'll be doing a set of their own, Dark Honey.